Hi. I thought I'd tell you something a little silly. I work at Walmart, and for some reason, or they have the habit at Walmart that the associates there can call in and request the music they want. And lately, ever since Christmas, they keep on requesting "Here Comes Suzie Snowflake." And then recently I had an infected tooth and it hurt really bad, so the dentist gave me Vicodin. And so when they took the Vicodin, that song was ringing in my head the whole time I was on that pain medication. There's just something about that Vicodin that was very powerful, made me really drowsy and sleepy. And as I got drowsy and fell asleep, a song would just repeat in my head, "Here Comes Suzie Snowflake." And so, this is what it sounds like ringing in my head. This is hearing Suzie Snowflake with a Vicodin hallucination.
Snowflake dressed in a snow white gown. Tap, tap, tapping at your window pane to tell you she's in town. Soon you will hear her say, "Come out, everyone, and play with me. I haven't long to stay. If you wanna make a snowman, I'll help you make one, 1, 2, 3. If you wanna take a sleigh ride, the ride's on me." Here comes Suzie Snowflake, look at her tumbling down. Bringing joy to every girl and boy, Suzie's come to town.
Anyways, you get the point. For some reason, the people at Walmart love this song, and they keep requesting it on the Walmart radio network. So that's what I hear in my head, especially when I was on Vicodin. That song, I was even singing it because I was on the strongest dose of Vicodin because I had severe pain. And when I was on that medication, that song rang in my head, and I started singing it. So I had a Suzie Snowflake Vicodin trip. So I thought I'd mention that was funny.